A number of children and adults have been killed in a school shooting in Russia, and around 20 others were wounded. Some are in critical condition.
A 19-year-old suspect has been detained. According to reports, he was a student at the school a few years ago. The attack happened in the city of Kazan, in the mainly Muslim Republic of Tatarstan. The leader of Tatarstan, Rustam Minikhanov, called the shooting a disaster. He also said the terrorist has been arrested. He's 19. He's a registered firearms owner. There are reports some children jumped from windows trying to escape, and injured people were seen being evacuated from the building. Security forces stormed the building with heavily armed police and emergency vehicles. Police have opened an investigation, but no motive has been established yet. Russian President Vladimir Putin said he would review the country's gun control laws.